Welcome to the final part of Spy Fox and Cheese Chase. The last four levels of this game. Sand-Tastic. After the last level is a cutscene. At the end of Junior Arcade games for Humongous Entertainment are cutscenes before end credits, just like other video games. Watch out for those blimps. Don't worry, I'll get through here. Watch out for more of those clouds and the kite. Arabian Flights. Thank you. Here's the last level for this game. Let's get the rest of these goons. Don't worry, we're almost through here. Enjoy the ending. Here's the cutscene ending. Talk about quite the rush hour and a whole lineup of vehicles. If you're wondering who that person on the intercom is, you're about to find out. Professor Quack. And there he is. Here's the cheese. Enjoy the credits. Do. Do 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 do. This is the same music that was used in Spy Fox and Dry Cereal for the credits. And here's the same music for these credits too. Also on the bottom right, left-hand corner of the screen is the back button to go back. And the credits are almost over. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the Spy Fox in Cheese Chase walkthrough. Spy Fox and Hold the Mustard is coming soon, so stay tuned. I hope you enjoyed the walkthrough videos. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. There is the custom levels as well too. There you go, that's the end. That's all, folks. See you next time.